My name's Dunk McFly, and I used to be the greatest basketball player of all time. Until the accident.
Can anybody hand me the scalpel? Oh, thank you!
Dude! Where's Slam?
Hold on, stop the music real quick. I just got a message. What? Oh, dude, did we just hit something?
Dude, was that a squirrel?
Ah! Yeah. Definitely a squirrel.
Somebody help me. Oh, God. Oh,
never mind, it's just Dunk.
Oh, thank God.
Are you guys serious?
Wait a minute. Dunk!
Dude, are you okay?
Oh, Jesus Christ! Please, help me!
Wait here, I'll go get some ice!
No, you... Idiots! Call an ambulance! Oh, it's so cold!
Sucks that ambulance crashed. Over there.
Yeah.
Sucks.
Guess we'll have to play without him.
Yeah. Sucks.
Well, alright, let's go play ball!
Okay. Let's play ball.
Getting our balls handed to us.
Yeah, and we're also losing pretty bad. Big games tomorrow, what are we gonna do?
We need Dunk. Yo, Dunk! Dunk!
Dude, where's Dunk?
Dunk? Well, I haven't heard that name in a long, long time.
Well, you look great. Besides the whole, disfigured legs thing? Yeah. Sorry about that. I kind of feel like it was my fault. Yeah.
I never asked for this. But sometimes you have to let go and embrace who you've become.
You still got it?
Ow! What the heck?
Honestly, I thought he'd catch it and play the big game with us, but...
No!
The Dunk I know wouldn't take no for an answer.
Stop hitting me in the face with your ball! I'm not the person you know. The accident changed my life. The doctors say I'll never be able to play basketball in my life again.
Well, what do they know?
Come on, man. We need you. We literally have not won a single game without you.
I wish I could help, but I already said no. I'm all washed up.
Sometimes
You just have to wash away the dirt, and you'll find yourself some gold.
Too bad under this pile of dirt is just more dirt.
Did he just finish? Did Dunk?
What? Yeah. Wow.
I'm lost.
Dude, how are we gonna play without Dunk?
Hey, what's that over there?
Dunk!
Dunk!
Dude.
I thought about what you said. It turns out under this pile of dirt, there was gold after all.
A gold trophy.
All right. Let's play ball.
No. Let's play shin ball.
We need 2 points and we only have 10 seconds on the clock. What are we gonna do?
We're gonna dunk it.
But your thighs can't handle it.
That's why I'm gonna need some help.
Right.
I used to be the greatest basketball player, but I'm stronger now because of the accident. I think the scars we carry are like armor now. And even without shins, I hope I'm someone you can look up to.
Let's play ball!